First, create a soft paste by mixing baking soda with water in a bowl. Stir thoroughly until you create a thick consistency. Baking soda is a chemical compound that comes in the form of an alkaline granular white powder that can possibly damage fake gold. Now rub the mixture onto a small area of your gold. Here I will first rub the baking soda paste on a gold-plated necklace. Just a little bit of paste will do. Then, I will rub some paste on a solid gold pendant. We're going to see how baking soda affects gold-plated versus solid gold jewelry. Now leave the paste on your gold accessory for 30 minutes. Thoroughly rinse with water afterward. You can wash your gold in a bowl or rinse it under running water. Make sure there are no traces of baking soda, as dried particles can leave an unsightly white film on gold. Finally, dry your gold with a soft, clean cloth. Now observe any visible changes. Baking soda triggers a chemical reaction that can cause discoloration on fake gold. It can permanently change the color of imitation gold items crafted from copper, zinc, or bronze. Your gold is likely fake if it shows uneven discolored spots. However, using baking soda to test gold is far from foolproof. It may cause discoloration on low-quality fake gold, but not on high-quality gold plating. It's a good idea to test your gold using different methods for more accurate results.